So basically, we start with the denaturization process, which is it breaks apart and it breaks 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 and it breaks. And then we have the annealing process, where the primer is put into there and it's added on to there because the primers are complementary to the DNA sequence, flanking the target sequence. And so then it comes back together because it copies it, makes basically. And copies. Okay, so then we have two copies, and then we have four copies, and then 32 copies, then we have billions of copies, because the primers allow it to come together, because the annealing process allows the primers to find the target sequence, complementary sequence. Have a good day.